Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you Rubik's Cube magic, and I'm going to show you. Usually blindfold solvers close their eyes and solve the cube, but first they look at the cube after the shuffle, then they look at the cube, then close their eyes, then solve it. Now I'm not even going to look at the shuffle line, I'm going to shuffle then solve it together without looking anything. So I'm going to shuffle the cube right now, as you can see. Solve, continuing. I think it's solved. That's a magic.